A good day, Councillor.
Yes, you're welcome. God bless you.
Thank you very much. Actually, I have this moral prejudice that has accumulated me to leave my humble abode to proceed to your vocal eloquence. What I'm trying to say in essence is that why have people decided to pressurize my habitational eloquence? I cannot understand the reason why the intellectual sagacity of some people is not divisional. It's not divisional. It's a moral perpendicularity that I cannot even hesitate to explain. I don't like it, Castle. That's why I came to you.
I'm kind of lost here.
What I'm trying to say is that they pursue my children for school fees, and I don't tell the church, say, I will pay. I told the school I will pay. So that I will not pay. I will pay. So I will not pay. I will pay.
Like, everywhere they talk, since all the drama is saying that they pursue your children for school.
I will pay.
That's what you're trying to communicate to me.
Yes.
So you could just, can't you just say, there's pursue my children, cancel me on it.
I want my children to be...
You are mad! Come, we don't get out of my office!
But, Councillor, I came to you for cancelling...
What cancelling? That I cannot understand you. Perpendicular will kill you there. Perpendicular will pay your children to be idiots. Perpendicular, when you don't talk, say,